For 20 years, after the Assassins defeated the Templars in London, the city enjoyed a certain peace. Until the Autumn of Terror. In 1888, London is plunged into shadow and fear by a series of gruesome and unsolvable murders. The brothels of Whitechapel seem warm and safe by comparison to its streets, where prostitutes are being mutilated and left on grotesque display for the world to ogle. Jacob Fry hunts the elusive killer to bring an end to the terror of Jack the Ripper.
Get a move on, Mr. Finch. This is the story of a lifetime.
Mr. Weaversbrook, I know you have more of the Ripper's letters.
I told you to stay away from me.
Stop publishing his letters. You've turned an unknown miscreant into a legend, and that's exactly what he wants.
Jacob! Thank God I found you. It's the Ripper. He's done it again. Oh, he can't. No, he can't, Ev. And Lizzie. Not both. Not in one night.
Nellie, remember what I said. Now go.
How many more assassins must die before you see the truth?
Only one more, Jack.
You should have believed, Jacob. Now, I will hunt you down.
I know you're there, Jack. The Master of Terror is afraid to show himself, is he?
I am your shadow, Jacob. I will gut every last one of them if that's the quickest way to you. Run all you want, Jacob. I will catch you. I need only follow your scent, the scent of a wounded animal. There is nowhere you can hide from me.
Jack, come and kill me! This is not our way.
This is my creed.
Ugh!
escape. Scurry back to your hole, little mouse. Going somewhere, Jake.
Jack, you're sick.
Who the Ripper is, but you can't tell a living soul because it would destroy you. No, 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 no!
Jack, we can fix you.
Fix me? I am the solution.
Miss Fry?
Inspector Aberline. Why exactly have you had me escorted here?
My men and I have been hunting the Ripper around the clock for months now, and we've nothing to show for it. There's nothing I can tell the public.
What's the Ripper to do with me? My brother has had me summoned here from India. Can't this wait?
As far as I know, you may be the last assassin in London.
What do you mean? Where's Jacob?
I wish I knew. Your brother is nowhere to be found, even as an elusive shadow is committing the most hideous crimes.
And you believe this is no coincidence?
The killer is selective and dispassionate and has left not a single trace of his passage. I've seen such a talent for assassination and avoiding detection only once before, when I worked with the two of you. And that is why your brother summoned you before he disappeared.
You think Jacob is dead?
I dare not believe it. But if he is, you may be the only person who can stop the Ripper now. Follow me.
When are you gonna stop that monster?
I'll take you to the site where the Ripper first struck.
Incompetent!
The journalists always seem to get the word first. We get there, they've trampled the evidence, and next day's headlines are dripping with blood. The few hundred yards between Flower and Dean Street have become so dangerous that even my best constables are afraid to patrol Whitechapel at night. Let's take a carriage, shall we? I'd rather not get egg on my face again today.
I'll drive. What has become of this borough?
Whitechapel is a cesspool of crime, Miss Fry.
That's it.
Where terror reigns supreme. Elsewhere, the rich get richer, but here, the poor are living on the living. Fighting to survive each day. Reporters share a view of Whitechapel as a lair of savages, monsters, and werewolves who hold honest citizens in a state of terror.
The Ripper's terror.
We are not far from where Mary Ann Nichols was murdered. I knew her as Polly. That's what her friends called her. But the woman who died here is not the woman I met a few times at the Frying Pan pub.
Then who was she?
I was hoping you could tell me. Go see for yourself.
This is where the Ripper committed his first murder. Was Miss Nichols' body identified?
Her husband hadn't seen her in 11 years. He barely glanced at the poor, mutilated woman before he had the gall to forgive her for what she'd done to him. The press reported widely that Miss Nichols' finger bore the mark of a ring. It was forcibly removed, and the same is true for his other victims. What did you discover?
Give me a moment. I found Miss Nichols' ring. An assassin's ring. She must have tossed it away during the struggle. A desperate act to protect the Brotherhood. You think they were targeted?
Yes. And the newspapers are accusing the police, me, of letting the first city of the world lapse into primeval savagery. I must take my leave, Miss Fry. I have other business in Whitechapel.
Good day, Inspector. Thank you for your discretion. Inspector? The inquest mentions that Miss Nichols made quite a spectacle of her drunkenness on the night of her murder. Do you think Jacob may have put her up to it?
Bait, you mean? I don't know what to think anymore, Miss Fry. Jacob kept lodgings nearby, right in the heart of this cesspool. Be careful.
I will not fail you. Weapons of intimidation, much like those we learned to use with our Indian brothers. A letter?
Grand work, Milas.
So much blood. I hope it's not yours, brother. The last time Henry, my brother, and I were together was in India. 15 years ago. When the photograph was taken, we stood facing a temple of Kali, And that's one of the boys Jacob brought to train with the Brotherhood. What did we call him? Jack the Lad. Reckless and roguish. Much like my brother. More signs? What am I not seeing? I've got it, Jacob. Carly the Destroyer, I gave this to you on your last visit to India.
There's a woman who can help. Unfortunately, she'll remind you of our childhood neighbor.
Unfortunately? What is Jacob trying to say? We loved old Nelly. Could you be referring to an unfortunate woman? Nelly may be in the brothel nearest Jacob's lodgings. I'll start there. This bomb will strike fear in their hearts. Let's hope this Nelly has news of you and can lead me to the Ripper. If Jacob's former pupil is the Ripper, then he is our Ripper. I must catch him. Pardon me, does Nelly work here?
Nelly?
Afraid I can't say, miss.
Do tell.
Come closer first.
Naughty boy.
Where is Nelly?
Who's asking? I don't know you. And I don't know Nelly.
Have you seen Nelly today?
What do you want with Nelly? Who are you? If you're a friend, then you may already be too late.
Where is she?
On her way to see Lady O. In the company the brutes pay to keep us in line. Hurry if you want to catch her.
Come nicely, Nelly. Lady O's expected you.
I don't want to. Let me go! The killer is getting away!
I need to find Nelly before something bad happens to her. Where did they go? Nelly is in grave danger. There's the carriage. Nelly must be inside the building. Nelly is in there somewhere. No doubt closely guarded and in mortal danger.
We can't talk here, please. He'll kill me. She'll see to it.
Who?
Lady Owers. Jacob said you must kill her to find him.
Smile and be polite, or I'll tell the Ripper where you sleep, my beauties. Dame Fry, take Nelly and see to it that woman does not follow us.
Where did she go? That must be the carriage I'm after.
Move it! Do you mind? Come on!
Where did she go? Damn it! Slow down.
Lady Owers, whoa!
Nelly, I'm so sorry.
She used me as a decoy and fled to Owers Manor.
Hoping I'd cause your death, no doubt.
She knew you'd come, Miss Fry. Lady Owers, the Ripper's eyes and ears in London.
Kill her and Jack will be forced to show himself.
Hey!
I'll look in on you soon, Nelly, I promise. Lady Owers will be expecting me. And I would not want to disappoint her.
What's the trouble?
What's the trouble so much?
bury her in the garden, he says. Like a dog would bury a bone. It ain't right, I tell ya. What if I'm next?
We're expecting Miss Fry. Alert the men and be discreet about it. We're still running a business.
Come drain my wine with honeyed lips, and I shall tell you a tale of unrequited love from the Orient.
You, get back to our guests. If Miss Fry doesn't slit our throats, the Ripper surely...
Do we know what this Fry lady looks like?
A few documents and drag that useless husband of mine down with me. You, Miss Fry, how did you get past my men?
Ah!
I should thank you, Miss Fry. I fear death at the Ripper's hands far more than at yours.
What have you done with these men?
The Ripper is entertaining them presently. Mr. Weaversbrook will be joining them soon.
Let us hope Jack has not found you yet, Mr. Weaversbrook.
Don't be so stingy, mate.
You're taking the piss. It's your third fag this week.
Oi, you! Huh? Stop it! Come back here!
Bugger! Go tell Lady O.
You tell her. I need this job.
Miss Fry, please tell me you've found the Ripper.
Murder at Oa's Manor?
People continue to be murdered on my watch. I cannot protect you or your brotherhood forever. Witnesses saw someone matching your description. I should lock you up.
Weaversbrook Publishing. The man from the photograph at the manor, he owns his paper.
Miss Fry!
I will catch the Ripper, Inspector. But first, you must help me find Weaversbrook before he does.
This way. You must not be seen. I believe Mr. Weaversbrook has a residence near St. Paul's. Now go.
Mr. Weaversbrook is my best lead. And thanks to the Inspector, the police aren't hunting for me yet. I must be careful not to anger or harm any policeman, if I want to keep them on my side.
What do you want?
I'm hunting Jack the Ripper.
No! Stay away! He sees and hears everything!
My name is Evie Fry. I'm here to help...
Mr. Jacob Fry's sister?
Yes. What happened to these men?
Gone. Taken. Dead. Please. The Ripper has my son. He will kill him.
I will find your son and bring him home, sir. But first, you must come with me. Now.
I'll accompany you to the location where my son was last seen.
What can you tell me about the letters?
I showed the one signed Jack the Ripper to the police. Of the hundreds they had examined, this one rang the most true. The yard was desolate. Still is.
They hoped someone would identify the handwriting.
No one did. Then I received this.
You called yourself very clever, I reckon. I see your little game, and I mean to finish you and send your ears to your wife if you are. If you do, I will finish you. Yours truly.
We're here. One of my reporters was nearly beaten to death trying to look into my son's disappearance just up ahead on those docks.
Wait here, Mr. Weaversbrook. I will be back with good news before you know it.
The Weaversbrook lad is on board.
Good. Mr. Jack will be pleased. Who's next?
Some Tory bastard. One of Lady O's girls taking care of her man.
I can deal with the problem with the Jack.
We've got to send lads to the pickup if anything goes sour down here.
I should scare some more information out of Jackson's lieutenants. If I can find one. I need to pay an urgent visit to these Hulk prison ships. Right after I find Mr. Weaversbrook's son.
Many thanks. Miss...
Fry, your father sent me.
And he will reward you handsomely for your bravery.
It's you who should be commended. Did you discover anything that could help me stop the Ripper?
My kidnappers call him Mr. Jack. I overheard them mention the Deptford Hulks, where I was to join other hostages.
Thank you. Be safe, Mr. Weaversbrook. These old Navy ships were hulked out to hold prisoners until they were assigned a convict ship leaving for the colonies. So this is where Jack keeps his quarry. Let's see if Jack is paying a visit to his captives. Jacob? Is that you?
Help me. Miss, please, why am I here? No one will tell me.
It's Jack! Jack the Ripper, I say! He's the one who abducted us!
He starves and tortures us until we write to our families, begging them to do as he dictates, or we'll be slaughtered.
Is he here? Have you seen the Ripper recently?
Not for weeks. But he'll come back. And bring more poor sods to dance on the Walders called for him.
Jack has locked them up like animals. They'll all die of cholera if the Chief Warder doesn't hang them first.
Don't leave us to perish. The Chief Warder is a vile, sadistic man. No one spoke to me for weeks. Then the Warder's assistant came to ask me how much I weigh.
I need to get into the main prison and find the Chief Warder before he hangs another man for Jack's entertainment.
Is it true? down!
Dredge your Thames, you lazy bastards! The Chief Warder wants privacy!
Don't lose heart, gentlemen. We can break out of here if we work together.
Well, it's no use. We need explosives to blast through those doors.
You gotta get the weight just right. Drop them gentle. Let them do the work. That way you can stretch their gullets a good 4 or 5 inches before they croak. Two-shoes, is it? You think offering some old hangman's going to change what we do here?
We...
What do you think? This was your brother's vision. his inspiration.
I don't believe you.
He told Mr. Jack how to rip the filth from this rotten city, but you don't have the balls to see what's right and necessary.
Where's Jack? Where's the Ripper? To hell with your right and necessary. Vile sadist was working for the Ripper. But there's no sign of Jack here. Oh, Jacob, you did not intend to breed this monster. But he is ours to destroy. The legacy of our brotherhood depends on it. I must inform Abeline about what I have discovered here. I need to speak to Frederick Abeline. This is an emergency. Well, where is he? The Ripper has struck again. Where? All right. Thank you, officer. Wait! You need to alert the local constable. Send as many men as you can to the old Hulk prisons.
Jacob's sniveling twin sister thinks she can catch them.
What the hell is this place? This prison shut down dead prison.
That's my cue. Warder Billingsworth is my devoted disciple, but not you. I'd almost forgotten these. There will be time for more games of Saucy Jack once I've dealt with Miss Fry. Would you like me to serve your kidneys, sir? There's my favorite hangman, looking somewhat worse for wear. Poor Warder Billingsworth. You should have let the warder hang you. It would have hurt less. Run, you fools! The warder had orders to burn all their personal effects. The police must not find this evidence. No one must find my guest's personal effects. It won't be long before my masterpiece will bring her running right into my arms. I look forward to the family reunion.